why I didn't dox them, is because they have children. But I wasn't going to do that to them because they got families. If I find out who this Jello dude is, as soon as I get his info, unless he's got a family. If he's got a family, then I'll do what I do to other people. I'll go on Facebook, I'll find their parents, their grandparents, and email them the clip. But I'm not going to sit idly by and let watch people weaponize children. It's not going to happen on my watch.
You mean like calling Laura's kids brats?
What's making a joke about a tragedy have to do with the mother? You want to drag the mother? Fine. Drag her enamel off her teeth. Do it. Leave the kid out of it. It's inappropriate. The Geek Room did it to me, and I swear to God, if I ever see one of those guys in person, it will be physical on the spot. Give shit. I just wanted to chat and hang out, but you know, I also want to entertain. So I just started digging into people, and I got files on people.
Street at Wargo Street are the worst fucking streets in the fucking area. Loaded with niggas, loaded with blacks. Dare I say, loaded with niggas, loaded with fucking and everything else you want to call it. That fucking low-life c**k called the eyes, including that
Oh, but they're a racist. Just because somebody's racist doesn't mean gives you carte blanche to harass them all.
Now I'm gonna call Joe Cool a fucking give me that fucking supporting that fucking shit!
Oh, but they're a racist. Just because somebody's racist doesn't mean gives you carte blanche to harass them all.
Damn
he says the N-word and F-word. Don't care. How about that, Dragon King? I don't give a shit. You're gonna tell me that a former army soldier, a former member of the military, no less, who swore to uphold the Constitution and protect the citizens of the United States, is going to school for biochemical engineering or some shit, is going to justify going online and harassing somebody into a reaction? Y'all need to change your narrative.
Where's your daughter, Andrew? Where's your daughter? Where's your daughter? Is your daughter with you, Andrew? No, you fucking cunt! Daughter isn't with you, is she? Your daughter's a cunt, Andrew! Your daughter's a cunt! And somebody else is taking care of your cunt daughter! Your daughter ain't going to college! She's gonna be a whore on the fucking street, Andrew! She's gonna be a fucking whore on the street selling her body! She ain't gonna be a woman, she's gonna be a fucking whore! Wanna keep stealing my shit? I'll keep talking shit about your family! Your daughter's gonna grow up to be a whore! A fucking whore!
Before they...
Here's where Negz stands up for a guy who used the N-word and the F-word and went after someone's child.
They play the clip, they don't say, we've been trolling him, we've been making videos mocking his cancer.
Just like you did with Laura?
We've been making videos mocking his imminent demise. We've escalated the situation to a point that anything we do elicits a reaction. If you come in here trying to defend what they're doing, you might as well leave, because I'm not going to hear your argument. What you guys are doing is 100% harassment and bullying. It doesn't matter who the person is or what they've done. What you're doing is 100% harassment and bullying. There's no ifs, ands, or buts around it. What you're doing is highly inappropriate, highly inflammatory, disrespectful, immoral, reprehensible. You justify what you do because you feel like you're some kind of vigilante doing some good. You're not. You're not a vigilante. You're a part of the problem. You're 100% part of the problem. Oh, but they're a racist. Just because somebody's racist doesn't mean gives you carte blanche to just go harass them all the time. And the people you call racist and use that as an excuse for it, they're not racist. You made that shit up in your head. You heard a word, got triggered. You actually incite the word.